kind of guy I should be interested in then.
Oh, Joe's getting up.
Get him.
Yeah. Get him home.
Good evening. I'm Christina.
And I'm Brendan. And you're watching KBHU TV. This week's top story, Tyler's party is a bust. That's right, you heard it right here from me, Brendan Medina.
Would you stop?
What?
You've been doing this for like a half hour. Have I laughed once?
I'm just trying to have some fun, Tyler.
Well, you're an idiot.
Tyler, that's really not nice. First you steal my candy bar and then you call me an idiot. I don't even want to be here anymore. This party sucks, Tyler.
You suck.
You suck. I'm out of here.
What are you doing?
Going. I'm leaving out the door.
What the f***, Ian? I told you to check that door.
I did check it, and it was unlocked.
Oh my God, you're an idiot.
What?
It's been unlocked the whole time.
Well, yeah.
Then why did we stay down here for so long?
Because the party was gonna start.
The party is at my house.
Well, you should have explained
my house.
You didn't explain it.
God, you're an idiot.
You're an idiot.
You couldn't have. I would have invited you to my party anyways.
Well, you would have eaten all my candy bars.
Okay, we gotta get to the millstone. I'm gonna get me a plate of fries,
no,
and ranch.
No millstone.
Home? No home millstone. No home
Joe.
Millstone. No home.
Serious?
Millstone.
Quiet!
No
Joe.
Home millstone?
Whoa!
Whoa!
Oh my God!
Is he naked?
Brendan! Brendan, get in the car!
I think he's been working out.
What is going on today?
Brendan, get in the car! Hey! Get in the car, Brendan!
You got good news.